In your health headlines today, a new government study reveals teen birth rates have decreased dramatically in recent years. Although geographical differences remain, data shows that between 2007 and 2015, teen births dropped by 50% in large urban areas, 44% in medium to small urban areas, and only 37% in rural counties. In fact, rural areas had the highest teen birth rates for white, black, and Hispanic males.